Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Mark Sedaka, and I would like to introduce you to the most absolute greatest composer and singer in the whole wide world, my father, Neil Sedaka.
Standing on the outside, looking in, you know it's been a long time. I don't know where to begin. So much I want to say, so much I want to do. Friends are telling me it's time that you broke through. One, two, three, four. Whenever the day is bringing you down and nothing's going your way, just turn it around. Don't let the world upset you. Get depressed and why does it get you? You got a chance to make it. Reach right out and take it. Leave your worries behind. You gotta make your own sunshine. Make your own sunshine. If nothing in life is turning you on, and every one of your friends all seem to be gone, just start yourself a humming. Remember that the good times are coming. Life is a celebration. Don't waste your invitation. Hang those tears on the line. You gotta make your own sunshine. Make your own sunshine. When you're feeling down, you gotta aim high. Don't stare at the ground. Reach for the sky. Just keep yourself up. Don't ever complain before you walk in the sun. You gotta laugh in the rain. Just get your act together. Be ready for who or whatever. Life is a smile, so find it. Put your face behind it. Get it straight in your mind. You gotta make your own sunshine. I want to welcome you to my first television special. I think we have a wonderful show for you. First, I'd like to tell you a little bit about myself for the benefit of those who are wondering, what is Neil Sedaka? Well, originally, Neil Sedaka was supposed to be a concert pianist. At the age of 8, I was playing pieces like Chopin's Polonaise. That's all I remember that. Then I wrote a song for Connie Francis called Stupid Cupid. Stupid Cupid, you're a real mean guy. I'd like to clip your wings so you can fly. From Chopin to Stupid Cupid, my poor mother walked around wearing a look of shock. But today, after 18 years and a few million records later, Mom walks around wearing a smile and a mink coat.
Happy day!